I underestimated our enemy. Elias is now dead because of my fool's errand, and my father has not been seen in 2 days. We would need to be at our full strength to resist Trinity, but it seems the killing blow was dealt before the fight even began. We have the armor of our faith, but what good is it against an enemy that grows stronger with every passing generation? If we survive this time, I fear our children will not survive the next.
Sophia, I'm almost to the cathedral. Can you tell me anything that might help locate the Atlas?
Only stories told by our elders. We don't go inside anymore. I've heard there were archives below, accessible by tunnels in the main hall, but that's all I can tell you.
Then that's where I'll go.
Be careful. Trinity is already inside, and there are more of them arriving.